Hello everyone, hope you're fine. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video I will tell you about the touch problem in your phone Motorola Edge Plus. So if in this device if a touch is not working or touch is working slow, I will tell you how you can easily fix it. Before I start, if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Now let's watch complete video and learn how you can resolve this issue in your device.